I'll make sure everything's okay before I start. Testing 1, 2, 3. I gave myself a little more room. I found my extension cable to the microphone. It appears everything is working okay. Let me get this phone set up and then I'll be ready. After over a week, I'm finally returning, maybe 2 weeks. Let's see, was it a week? It must have been a week. I think it was a Friday or Saturday when I was playing it. I'm finally going back into this world again. Make sure we continue. Don't want to start over. Okay, here we go. That phone is blocking my television. I'm going to have to move it. I use it to monitor the streams. Now it is very, very possible I could start. You might hear me get wet. We are getting some rain off this storm. Oh yeah, she was going to die when she goes up under there. I don't know how I'm going to stop that.
Thought maybe we'd get lucky. Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah.
Just banged up.
I actually done it.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected.
Thank the Lord.
I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Feel cool.
Where would I go now?
See any way to that roof? Not sure. How do you think we do this? Maybe we can climb that truck. This way.
Was trying to jump the wrong direction. I finally made it, y'all.
I'm in. Hey, got some alcohol. Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
There we go, I had the mic turned down. I finally made it. I was jumping the wrong freaking way. I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep. Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor.
There we go. I couldn't ever figure out how to get her flashlight to work. So I'm kind of walking around in the dark unless that other one follows me. Nothing at all in here. Has to be somewhere else. Can't find a way out. There we are. Oh. Woo. I found the door, y'all. And I don't know what's in here. What did that note say? Well, I'll get it back out. Let's see if I can get the note back out. Huh. I shouldn't have put that note away. I don't know how I'm gonna get in that freaking safe. I guessed. Okay, let me. Hold on. Had to do an internet search, and the first one I found, they were all out of order. So I had to search again. This still doesn't help us get out of here. Let me put my phone back. Hold on. I bookmarked that site for future reference.
Thank you.
Those sound grotesque. Where were it at? That's it. Another one.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language.
Those things are grotesque. I wonder how they even get out of there.
Ellie, found the door. Help me out.
Where's she at? Where's she at?
From the knees.
There we go.
I'll make you a present.
Spooky. A present. On a sunny afternoon. Actually, it ain't even afternoon. It's like, I don't even know what time it is. 2 a.m.
Here. Thanks. Careful with that.
Oh, I see. Oh, Lordy.
I got some numbers here. What do you think? It's a winner's personal.
Which is which? Where is it? Where is it? Is that it? Prevent stealth. So much for being stealth.
Thank you.
And so much for being stealth. I'm pretty sure I like the blind ones better. Dang it. Okay, I'm gonna call it quits for this one tonight. I'm gonna switch over to my Xbox. I'm gonna play a little bit of something else before I go on. I may get back into that Pac-Man. We'll see. I'll try this at another time. Sometimes I do better than other times. I guess I can try one more time. Let's try one more time. Never hurt. You know, I was going to give up on Dante today. And ended up getting it. many of them are there left? Where's that other thing at? Oh, I see him. How am I gonna get him? Get him. Is that all of them?
And he's still moving.
Let's go ahead and save. Let it save.
Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Yeah. Man, the guys are not going to believe our numbers. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
I bet it ain't going to be that simple. As soon as they get out of this. There's something on the other side. The rain's coming down here.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
How are we gonna do this?
Hey, the cable. Help me out. There we go.
Oh, there we go. What should I do with it now? Any hints? They ain't even telling me what to do with it. Let me walk around and she gets in a position where it tells me something. She can't go anywhere. One of those wheelchairs with the basket. Yeah.
What do you think? Maybe you can get it over that beam. I'll come back to this later. I'm sure I'll figure it out. I played this for about an hour, so it was good actually getting back in it again, though. I'll see you on the other side.